All right, welcome back, my friends, to another episode of Tony Hawk's Underground. We're going to continue Jordan's story. In Vancouver, we just got here from the last episode. Today's unfamiliar drink is going to be another prime flavor. Oh, whoops. I'm bouncing around over here. So today we have prime lemon lime. We're going to give this a try today and see how it is. I took a break from the prime in yesterday's side series and we tried NOS. I like the blueberry prime. The tropical punch was a little different. I still have the bottles over there, actually. So, this one, real good. This one was decent. We're gonna try the lemon lime. If you're joining me, cheers and bottoms up. Ooh. Had tangy. It's like citrusy. I gotta take another sip of that. It's all right for right now, but that wasn't too great, if I'm being honest. Man, I kind of wish I just kept drinking the blueberry. It's definitely limey. It doesn't taste as sugary. It might have helped it in this case if it was. Are we gonna give it a pass? And a thumbs up? That really is a tough one, guys. I don't know. I mean, I'm willing to keep drinking it, so under those circumstances, I'll give it a pass and barely a thumbs up. Be honest, I was disappointed. I was looking forward to it. I thought it was gonna taste pretty good. But instead, we were just left with disappointment. But anyways, Vancouver. I already miss Hawaii. Kinda wish we skated around there a little bit more. It's just so flat around here. There's not a lot going on.
To hit a line through the underground. I need to get some footage. Can you follow me with the camera?
I was just thinking about that mission in Manhattan where we had to do the same thing. And yeah, it's a boring mission, but if you think about it, that's like what somebody in this scenario would do. Got a red goal. Oh, now we got a blue goal. We had to even it out. And then I think this might be a mission, but I can't remember. Or I thought maybe. Oh no, you don't get anything from it. Does this go anywhere? I don't know why I thought that would do anything. It's never done anything for that in this game before. We're just gonna skate around Vancouver a little bit, do some exploring since we just got here. I still think we're maxed out on stats. until we get through this section of the game. Then we can start do some stat hunting again. All right, let's see what this guy wants.
How you guys doing over here? Is he busting some fat ones?
Nah, dude, look at him. He can't skate. Oh.
The origin of oof.
That fool is still drunk from the hotel party, and I need footage of him to complete this video. He was gonna bust some nollies here at the museum. Can you fill in for him? I won't film your face.
To bust. And we gotta bust some pressures.
Thanks, that will make perfect filler. Okay, one more part. You skate this plaza and I'll film combos starting with nollies or pressure flips. We'll need some serious points for some good footage.
Whoa, I lost my TV there for a second. Oh, that was a little crazy. Sorry, everything went black. I got worried. Well, that was easy enough. As long as my TV didn't go out. Energetic this episode. I was just kind of trying to relax and play the game a little bit with you guys. Just woke up not too long ago. Alright, let's continue on our goals, shall we? Oh, there's a lot in Vancouver.
I've laid out all of my Slam City t-shirts since the first contest in 1994. 10 of them total. Get all of them, you'll learn a locals only combo line. Oh, by the way, notice which skater won the contest each year. Pretty interesting stuff.
Oh wait, it has to be in a combo. What do you mean? What? Excuse me? Oh my goodness. You're insane. Excuse me. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, this is getting a little intense. It was right there, we almost had it. Oh, this is a rough one. I'll just finish that out real quick. What do you want?
I'm collecting some last minute footage for this video. Can you skate?
my Hawaii footage?
Nah, this is Huff's section. I just need some background footage for his hurt part. You flatline?
I'll give it a shot.
So warm up then, while I replace these old batteries.
Easy. Ow. Not so easy. Delayed right now. Game's feeling a little bit laggy. I think it's just because Vancouver's pretty big. They got stuff like running water. Cool detail, but maybe lack of performance. Yeah, you won't let me go through here, right? Yeah. I haven't unlocked that yet, I don't think. Yeah, you can't even go inside. Whoa, that was a little wild. Alright, we're gonna keep going here.
I heard you guys have some killer footage cooked up for this video. Something about a massive Hawaii gap or something?
Well, that was me. I cleared that area.
No way. You're not even a pro.
Doesn't matter. Just go to the premiere tonight and you'll see.
Wouldn't miss it. Hey, since we're here, why don't you let me shoot a little footage of you?
Yeah, why not? That was. Jordan Peterson wouldn't lie about that. Alright. He made that. That was all him. I'll be honest, I'm not too much of a big fan of Vancouver. There's not much to talk about here. I'm just not really feeling it right now. Just kind of getting awesome through the levels.
Last night. We must have had 200 people in our room.
We were going wild.
Then unfortunately, now we're paying for it. I'm hungover, and these hoods ran off with our stuff. Check these plazas while I go beg the hotel manager not to kick us out.
What? I have no idea. Is it in the hotel or is it people running around? Oh, it is people running around. Okay. Yo. Give me my shit, dog. Where's your buddies? Your buddies need to give me my stuff. This isn't good. They must be in fixed look. Oh yeah, there's one over there. I think we're gonna run out of time, unfortunately. Hey, give me my stuff. Where's your last buddy? Where is he? Maybe it's all that traffic back there that's making all the frames die. Oh, where's the last one? Is he in the hotel? A minute and 30 seconds? I mean, the game was being nice to me, but not anymore. Oh, you ain't even over here. Oh, you're over there. What the hell? Thank you. How is that not? Okay, thank you. Where's the last guy? We need a different camera angle maybe so we can see more. Where's your buddy? Buddy? There he is. No, go. Cool. Can I gap it? No, I thought I could jump over it. Can I right here? No, not quite. What about now? Okay, kinda. Find the leaf blower guy. It can't be too hard. Oh, wait. You're the leaf blower guy?
Passport. Well, I haven't seen it, but there are quite a few leaf files around here. If you want to search them all quickly, you could use the leaf blower cart.
Leaf blower cart? You want me to do your job for you? I guess that's fair. This looks like a mower. We're gonna shred his passport. Oh my gosh. This thing is horrible. I can't drive. I saw the last one, it's down here.
Hurry up here with it. I made a towel ladder. Climb it or air up here to get it to me.
Where? There? Okay. Oh. I do remember this part. I remember the makeshift.
Are you ready, bro? Hell yeah, I've been waiting for this all day. Tonight's your night, and we're going big. But we have a bit of a problem. A limo driver's passed out. Here's the keys. You need to pick up a bunch of the team's VIP sponsors. I have to run ahead to get this tape to Jim. I'll save you a front row seat.
Oh no. Can't change the camera. We are driving a limo. That's a little nutty. Oh snap. Wait, we're going down here? Probably. Why are you chilling on the hockey rink, dog? Yeah. Respect the limo driver. You ready? Skrrr! Oh, I missed.
Did I miss my part?
Part? You weren't even in it. But Eric's part ruled. He did the sickest rooftop gap I've ever seen. Roof to roof in Hawaii. 40 stories up.
What the? That was my trick in my spot.
Time to introduce our newest pro, Eric Sparrow! Eric's on his way to the Moscow Invitational. And his first pro board will be coming out. 2 months!
You poached my shots. Where's my footage?
Oh, man, I couldn't bring myself to tell you. See, there was this thing at Customs.
Lying secretary.
Hey, we go way back, so I'm gonna forget you just did that. Now, listen, I got 3 parties to hit, but you better go rest up for the amateur contest tomorrow.
Just need some basic information from you. You're a pro? They entered you as an amateur.
Someone made a mistake.
We'll commit our save. What a jackass. What a piece of shit. Now, we always knew Eric was trouble. He was brewing up. Ever since we left New Jersey, he's been nothing but a problem. But now we have Vancouver's Slam City Jam unlocked. I might leave that episode there. It's already been going on for a little bit now. It's been a pretty chill episode so far. Haven't really had a lot going on, but I appreciate you guys watching anyways. And hopefully in the next episode, we'll be able to get some redemption for Jordan Peterson since he got screwed out of his sick skateboarding video. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.